watch Ryan Poehling takes the feed from Danton Heinen. He reads the turnover and gets in front of Rasmus Sandin, the former first-round pick of the Montreal Canadiens, who scored three goals in his first NHL game. Lofts this over Kemper, and the pens after Casey DeSmith has been brilliant. Score the game's first goal.
Sixth of the year for Poehling, his first in a long time since January 28th against San Jose. Now, he's been injured for a lot of that time in between. He missed 15 games, but he did not have a goal in any of the last eight in which he appeared. And as you said, Ray, they really need more from the bottom two lines.
That draw is tied, and that's a good close in the middle by Heinen, so the puck is turned over. Quickly, he's got his head up, and he finds Poehling, who's a step ahead of Rasmus.